Hey everyone, this is Travis the Tau Templar. Today let's try to answer the question, how intelligent is BitTensor? People talk a lot about BitTensor as an artificial intelligence crypto, and sure, it does that. And due to its incentive mechanisms, it'll do it better than any other AI crypto. Or put another way, it'll reward BitTensor miners for hooking up to successful AI cryptos. And sure, given enough time, it'll probably become the AI standard in the same way that Linux, also open source, runs the internet. I want to talk about a more powerful intelligence, the intelligence of markets. Markets allocate resources efficiently across time and space. They do this without a need for a planner to predict your wants and needs. This intelligence is beyond a single person or group's comprehension. The fact that you can go to work for 15 minutes at your $20 an hour job and trade that time for a $5 hamburger is simply a miracle. How hard would it be for you to make that hamburger without a market? It would have been impossible. There is no need for communication between you and the local McDonald's, no need to tell them in advance that you'll be arriving at 5 p.m. and you want a hamburger, no need to tell the farmer 6 months in advance that you're going to need wheat for your bun, or the cattle farmer that you're going to need meat for your hamburger, or lettuce or tomatoes, etc. The fact that hamburgers exist is a miracle, and it is solely due to incentivized human cooperation. Markets. How intelligent would you have to be to predict where I am, to make sure there's food there and exactly what I want there? And that's just one person with one want in one location. The global market does this for all wants across everyone on the planet that is permitted to trade freely. BitTensor is a market. We've got our three main participants: stakers, validators, and miners. Let's look at some of the attributes of the BitTensor market. Competition. Miners compete to provide the most valuable output to subnets, and subnets compete for emissions by trying to provide the most valuable service. The intelligence produced from aligning incentives in this way is beyond a single person or group's capabilities. Permissionless. This is huge. This means that anyone can start a subnet, can start mining today, immediately. There are no gatekeepers. There are no contracts. No contracts. You can start mining today. There are no smart contracts with security risks that come along with them. There are no legal contracts. There is no HR department, nothing. You are simply rewarded for your contribution to the network. This means that anyone, anywhere can start mining or investing in BitTensor and get paid. BitTensor has access to the entire world's intelligence and ability. A traditional business doesn't. They won't be able to compete, but the most successful businesses won't go out of business. They'll simply join BitTensor as miners and compete against their peers from all over the world. Subnets or products. Anyone can start a subnet. This means anyone can start building the world's best decentralized anything. We can build things that are unimaginable. Remember, you can build any product or subnet on BitTensor as long as you can validate it through code. And through the incentive mechanism, subnets can produce the best products in the world. The intelligence required to do this in a traditional business is unfathomable. BitTensor produces a market with never before seen specialization. In summary, miners compete to produce what subnets want. Subnets compete to produce the most value to stakers, and stakers are incentivized to find the most valuable products that BitTensor is producing. BitTensor will keep growing, powered by the unimaginable collective intelligence of all participants in the network from all over the world. This exists today, immediately. This isn't something the devs will release eventually if they get around to it or something. It's already happening. Never before have we had a market with this much competition, the world, transparency, efficiency, freedom. So to answer the question, how intelligent is BitTensor? Through its market incentive mechanism, BitTensor is unimaginably intelligent.